Crispy at the Saskatoon Public Library. I'm here today to tell you a draw and tell. I have this big board beside me. I'm coming to you from Treaty 6 territory, homeland of the Métis. We're all treaty people. And we're going to start our story. Oh, this story is about a bat named Spooky. It's called Cousin Vladimir. Once upon a time, there was a little bat named Spooky. He had bumpy wings. That's all right. That's a pretty good bat. Now, Spooky lived in the Carpathian Mountains. Look, there's the tall mountains where he lives. Very nice. Now, Spooky, he got a letter one day. And this letter, it was from his cousin Vladimir. Now, cousin Vladimir lived very far away, not near the mountains. He lived in Canada, in Saskatoon, Saskatchewan, Canada. Hey, that's where I am. I wonder if that's where you are too. Anyways, Spooky got this letter from Cousin Vladimir saying, please come to Saskatoon, Saskatchewan, Canada for a family reunion. Family reunion, said Squeaky. His name's not Squeaky, it's Spooky. Family reunion, said Spooky. I love a family reunion. I can't even wait. So he packed his bag. He put all kinds of delicious things in his bag. He put in newt's eyes and dried rhinoceros horns and desiccated worms, chocolate-covered crickets, all the best things to have for a party. He put them right in his bag. He had to carry the bag in his mouth because he didn't. His hands were busy flying. So off he flew. He flapped and flapped and, well, maybe we should make him a little more spooky. Let's make him black. He flapped and flapped and flapped and flapped all night long. He flew and flew and flew and flew all over the Carpathian Mountains. He figured we'd get to Saskatoon, Saskatchewan, Canada very quickly. He was a bat after all. He could fly very fast. So he flew all night long until the sun was coming up. He yawned as he landed. Oh, hey mister, he said to a man by the side of the road. Hey mister! I almost at Saskatoon, Saskatchewan, Canada.
Oh, said the man. Oh, no, you are not. You're nearly at Bangladesh.
Bangladesh? That's not near Saskatoon, Saskatchewan, Canada, is it?
No, you better take a plane.
Oh, okay. So Spooky went into the airport. And at the airport, he sent an email to his cousin. Cousin Vladimir, please pick me up at the airport. I'm no longer flying. My wings are tired. So he got on the airplane and whoom, they zoomed all the way across those mountains all the way to Saskatoon, Saskatchewan, Canada, where he stopped at the airport. That's Saskatoon's airport, and that's Bangladesh. All right. So at the airport, he looked around for his cousin. He said, Cousin Vladimir, where are you? Nobody was there. He waited all day till finally the sun set again, and then up to the door of the airport came a big carriage, with phantom horses. And out of the driver's seat came down a little ogre. And the little ogre said, hello, are you Spooky? And Spooky said, yeah, that's me. Are you my cousin Vladimir? Well, no, because I know what cousin Vladimir looks like, and you're not him. Nope. I'm here to give you a ride, he said. And so he got on to the carriage with this great big ogre named Steve, said the ogre. Oh, nice to meet you, Steve, said Spooky. And so off they went in the carriage. They zoomed down the street and around a corner. And there at that corner, the carriage stopped and Steve said, all right, that's it, get out.
Well, are we here? Said Spooky.
Nope, said Steve.
Oh, okay.
Just fly straight across that canyon.
So Spooky looked, and in front of him, there was a big, scary canyon. It had big, pointy rocks that looked terrifying. And so he got out of the carriage, and he flew straight across, zoom, as fast as he could. He was very, very scared. On the other side, there was a little witch. A little witch with a little broom.
Hello there, said the little witch. Are you Spooky?
Yeah, who are you?
You're not my cousin Vladimir.
No, I'm not. I'm Isabel. And I'm here to give you a ride.
And so Spooky climbed up on the broom, and Isabel zoomed down and back up around the other street. And she zoomed so fast that Spooky nearly fell off.
Hey, be careful, I'm back here, said Spooky, who was riding behind Isabel on the broom.
Sorry, I nearly forgot. I really like to go fast.
And zoom, she zoomed all the way around the neighborhood.
Until she stopped. Screech! And she said, that's
it. Get out. It's across that field.
Oh, okay, said Spooky.
So Spooky walked across the field, dunk, 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 dunk,
until he got to a very big, very tall mansion. It had big, dark windows there wasn't a light on in the whole place. So he knocked on the door. Bang, bang, bang! And the doors slowly opened. Creak! And there, you can't see the doors, there's the doors. And there in the door was Cousin Vladimir.
Oh, 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 he said, hello, Spooky. Welcome to our family reunion.
There's Cousin Vladimir. Do you see him? What is Cousin Vladimir?
He's a vampire. So at the family reunion, there was Cousin Vladimir, there was Isabel, hi Spooky, and there was Steve.
Oh, Steve, nice to see you again. Did you enjoy our joke? Oh, Cousin Spooky, I'm so glad to see you.
And Cousin Spooky said, I am so glad to see you. And that's the end. I hope you enjoyed our draw and tell today and enjoyed our big vampire. I really like telling this story. I hope you join us for draw and tells another day. Have a great day and thank you for joining me. Goodbye, friends. Goodbye.